I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America
and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning in Knoxville. These are your announcements for Friday, May 3rd, 2024. Attention staff and students, tonight will be open house here at New Knoxville School at 5:30 p.m. to 7 p.m. Please attend to bring all your family members to see your work that our student's body did. Now, students, since it's open house, there will be an early dismissal at 2:10 p.m. We get to leave early, guys. Let's go.
Now onto our senior spotlight. Don't worry,
be happy. I'm here with Oliver Sprigg. Oliver, what are your plans for after high school?
My plans for after high school are, so there's this program going on, a nine-month missionary program. We're going out for 9 months, spreading the word and letting people know about God. So,
awesome. Yeah. And what are you going to miss most about high school?
One thing I'm going to miss most about high school is this school in general is a nice small high school, like nothing much goes on. It's like, think about like the SpongeBob theme music, but it's just, that's us.
And what's your favorite memory from all throughout school?
My favorite memory all throughout school, it had to be when I was trying to open a ketchup packet during lunch, but it exploded, shot through the whole table, landed right on Troy Glenger's forehead.
All right, thank you.
Yep.
I'm here with Caleb Putman. Caleb, what are your plans for after high school?
College and work.
College and work. What are you going to miss most about school?
Messing around in class.
What's your favorite memory from high school?
When Lauren spilled her water bottle and got her nickname Pampers.
I'm here with Lauren Wingler. Lauren, what are your plans after high school?
College with Caleb.
What are you going to miss most about school?
Making Stallman mad.
What's your favorite memory from school?
When Andrew almost fell out the window.
I'm here with Xander Roby. And Xander, what are your plans for after high school?
Work.
What are you going to miss most about school?
Slacking off.
What's your favorite memory from throughout school?
Favorite memory? Definitely Pep Band with Kai and Destiny and Shay.
All right, thank you.
Thank you for the senior spotlight.
Attention seniors, the yearbook and the senior class would like you to send them your senior quote and song to them ASAP. You do not want this, or we will stick Lauren Wangler on. You do not want these guys. You don't want that. She can be feisty. Just be careful, guys.
Now on to our principal corner. Breaking the law, breaking the law,
breaking the law. Good morning, Rangers. I would like to talk about a few things as we wrap up the year here. There is dress code violations that we are noticing, so I would like to give everyone a warning to please make sure you are following the school dress code. especially ladies with short length. Make sure that your shorts are meeting the length requirements spelled out in the student handbook, because we will be enforcing that. You will have to change if you are caught with a dress code violation. Next is exams. This is more for the high school, grades 9 to 11. Exams will be the last week of school, the 20th through the 23rd. Make sure that you're talking to your teachers about the exam exemptions. We will be getting the end of course exam state test results back. If you are proficient or higher in those, then you will have the ability to exempt from an exam. Talk to your teachers about more of those exam requirements. Thank you, and have a great day.
Thank you for that, Principal Corner. The Red Lake Mariners Baseball Club will be hosting two youth baseball camps this season. The first camp will be held at Wally Post Complete in St. Henry, Ohio, on June 10th through the 11th. The second camp will be held at Montgomery Field in Salina, Ohio, June 17th and 18th. These camp forms are open to all athletes in grades 1st through 7th. If interested in camp, the forms are available in the school office.
And now on to our kindergartners with the weather.
This is the weather report for the kindergartners. Today is a high of 72, a low of 63.
60% free.
Don't forget your umbrella.
That's all for the weather.
Thank you for the kindergarten weather.
Now on to sports tests with me, Oliver. Good luck to our high school track team as they travel to ADA for an invitational on Saturday. And for lunch today, we'll be having stuffed crust pizza with the mixed vegetables and cucumbers and mixed fruit. Monday's lunch will be calzone, peas, carrots, and applesauce. Have a great weekend, Rangers.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
Don't stop believing.